Here is another odd thing which I don't quite get where Nikon thought this was a good idea. So at the moment, on the Nikon D600, same with the Nikon D610 and the D750, we don't have an AF on button at the back. We have an auto exposure lock, auto focus lock. However, you can program that, so that's not a problem. On other cameras like the Nikon D800 or the Canon 5D Mark II and all that stuff, you have an AF on button at the back, which you can hear. Makes it go and do some focusing. So what I don't understand is if, let's say, I am in photo mode here and I want to focus, I normally press a half shutter down and then that's absolutely fine. Then I take a photo. If I want to use the back button as a feature, as an autofocus button, I go to controls, then down to, up to assign auto lock, auto exposure lock, auto focus lock button. We can turn that to AF on. So that's handy. So that's on. So now if I am shooting over there and I press AF button, it's now an autofocus AF on button. However, what is a little bit of a bummer is I've lost the ability to do the half press up here. So if I press half press, no autofocusing going on, which I would like to be able to have both of those as options. If I turn live view off and I go to the top, still lost the ability to half press. So it's only via that button now, which I find a little bit annoying. For example, if I'm shooting with Canon, if I half press the front button, you can hear it's autofocusing. If I press the button at the back, autofocus. So I like that both ways. And if I turn live view on with the Canon, it's only at the back. Because if you're looking at live view, that's all you're looking. You're holding it out from you. If I do half button press, it doesn't do anything. So that's absolutely fine. I get Canon there. But then if I go with Nikon over to video live view and I turn it on, if I press half shutter, cool, that's working. If I press the back, it's not working. So what there is another setting in the controls. If you go past F, you go into the G settings, G3. So this is for if you have it in video. So you need to double set this one button so it's the same for both photo there and video there. So now, if I press this button, autofocus is at the back. If I press the top button, no half pressing, doesn't do anything. If I turn live view off, at this moment, I have no idea what turning live view off will do. Okay. So, it's still the AF on button at the back, even though I have live view off in video mode, and half pressing the shutter at the front doesn't do it. It just doesn't seem very intuitive. Additionally, there's also the next button for the controls, which is on this side. So if you've got the additional battery pack, your AF button here doesn't necessarily do it. You need to change the settings for that one as well. Now it works. Incredibly over confusing.